I want to start a little bit by telling you, those of you who don't know me well, a little bit about my family and how I got to be here. My father died when I was a child and left my mom with four kids to raise. And so when I hear Christy Clark and the BC Liberals talk about families first, when they take child support payments back from single mothers, when they desperately need that money, I can relate to that. That's hypocrisy, and I'm going to call out hypocrisy wherever I see it. We need to know, as our families work each and every day to get by, that government is working to try and make life better, not making it harder. Families first doesn't mean picking a fight with teachers and putting our children's education at risk. We need to talk about how we exploit our natural resources in a balanced way. We need to respect our air, our water, and our land. We need to respect our First Nations. We need to respect and ensure that there's a legacy like the Columbia Basin Trust for communities to depend on. I'm prepared to go anywhere and talk to anyone at any time about the importance of economic growth within the context of a balanced approach to our environment and ensuring that our First Nations are dealt in. It's an imperative. I will not lose sight of that from this day forward. People have to be part of the equation. It can't just be the accountants telling you what to spend your money on. As new Democrats, we put communities and people ahead of the narrow interests of the few. Communities and people is what the new Democrat Party is going to be all about under my leadership, and I know you're going to come with me on that journey. Let's go get them. Thank you. Thank you.